Over the past 75 years, the Harkins family can attribute their success to so many things: hard work, perseverance, fighting for what you believe in, the willingness to take chances, and giving back to the community. Maybe you don't know all the ways the Harkins family has given back or how many lives they've touched, but believe me, giving back to the community is a big part of the Harkins family culture.
Hey, look, there's no doubt Dan Harkins is passionate about helping those in the community who have supported his theaters for so long. As a company, Harkins Theaters is committed to lending a helping hand to improve the lives of others.
Well, Big Brothers Big Sisters has been around for about 50 some odd years now. And we are a mentoring organization. We identify people who are willing to give a little bit of their lives to kids who don't always have the best of situations in their own lives.
It's nice to step back a little bit and give a little bit back to the community that you live in.
There's a lot of enjoyment that I get out of being able to feel that I'm truly helping and making a difference in someone's life.
The company started this, the Loyalty T-shirt program, which has been the biggest part of our interaction the last few years. The loyalty T-shirts that theater goers buy, a large portion of the proceeds from that comes directly to Big Brothers Big Sisters. And the customer gets a benefit because I think they get free popcorn and maybe drink refills, and we get a portion of the sale of that T-shirt, which over the last few years has been over $100,000.
In addition to Big Brothers Big Sisters, Harkins helps out hundreds of charities. Yeah, every single year, Harkins Theaters donates over $1 million to charities. $1 million! United Cerebral Palsy, the Humane Society, Phoenix Children's Hospital, the Alzheimer's Association, and Free Arts of Arizona. And that's just to name a few. Plus, schools, churches, fire departments, police departments, nonprofits of all kinds. Yeah, they've all been supported by Harkins Theaters. And hey, did you know that Harkins Theaters hosts a red carpet charity event before every new Harkins Theater opens to the public? Yeah, that's cool, huh? In the last several years alone, these events have raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for school computers, at-risk youth, homeless families, and even a memorial honoring firefighters and police officers who have fallen in the line of duty. Harkins definitely gives back to the community. Yes, all kinds of charities have been supported by Harkins Theaters over the past 75 years. Harkins Theaters will continue to support our state while entertaining Arizona.
Well, he helped me. He was the publisher of a book that was written about me by Richard Dorelis. It's called Thanks for Tuning In. And Danny said, sure, I'll publish it. And he did. And we're in the fifth printing now. Yeah, so that was one thing, a personal note.
When you do that, it just means, yeah, sure, you wind up being a good citizen, but you're doing it because you can, because you've got a transmitter. In Dan's case, he has a bunch of theaters, and he provides sometimes those theaters for fundraising events, and sometimes he just helps people out because the bottom line is, if there's a subtitle for the Dan Harkins story, a good guy.
While Dan Harkins certainly has a strong love for movies, it's always his family that comes first. Did you know that Harkins Theaters is the largest family-owned theater company in North America? Yeah, really! In fact, Dan started his own family when he married Karen in the Camelview Theater in Scottsdale. And not long after they were married, Karen urged Dan to offer healthier choices at the snack bar, which included popping their popcorn in healthier canola oil. Also, check it out. Dan's children, Danielle and James, they help Chris in every grand opening with a family tradition of placing their handprints in cement on opening day of every new theater. Harkins is all about family.